Welcome all. Today I'm going to talk about a very interesting subject. It's hard also, I took a lot of work to prepare these videos. But let's talk about ourselves. In the last course, I'm talking about the trust in oneself and the pathology of the human. Now I'm talking about the mental things of the mind. You know, too often we don't take our body seriously. Okay? But under pressure, our body can show us how incredible they truly are. Above the spinal cord, there is many of tissues that control every move we do. Okay? As you see in this video, this is the spinal cord, and this is, nervous system. But stop there. That was a mystery. No one can know what's happening inside your brain. But by improving the 3D world, we can study these things and you speak easily. This is not a real frame, it's a 3D one. Okay? Our frame, what God created, can process 100 trillion instructions in 1 second. And this is faster than any computer ever have been made, and no one can just reach this speed. Mm-hmm. This is also what happened really in the brain. Our brain to save our life. It can slow down the time. Make the time slow. And also can tell us what to eat. I want to eat potato. This day when you, yes, I want to eat this thing, you don't know why, but you want to eat it. Your brain tells you what to eat. Under pressure.
Almost done. Mm-hmm.
When you get pressed, when you sleep, don't imagine the amount of energy that is released and make you dream. It's a huge amount of energy, more than you are alive. The energy produced by the mind when you are asleep is more than what is produced when you are working or just talking. Okay? Let's see what the brain can do when your body is pushing to the limits. This the energy released when you are asleep. This is water, fire in the forest. Usually move with the firemen to see how the fire works. Keep working. The direction of the wind controls the fire, where the fire go. So they stand in the direction of the wind. When you stand against the direction of the wind, the fire are going to eat your face. But when you stand with the direction of the wind, you're going to see the fire without harming you.
Yeah.
They go to the forest as usual, they're relaxing and they're going with their own will to see how the fire is doing. And there's also air coverage to them. From the air, the plane told them that the wind direction is changed and you are against the wind direction, so the fire is going to eat you. The fire is going to burn you. Mm. From the air, this is the fire. They're working normally, just they know that the fire is away from them. So they are just in an ordinary state. This is the smoke chamber. When he listened from the airplane, he listened that there's a fire coming and you are against the rain. This is the fire. He wasn't in the middle of this. It was there. Just his brain spoke here. This is the control center. This collects information. This collects the pressure from all. When you see, it collects the pressure you see and you hear. All the pressure around us and then gives it to the front part here. This is the response center. I tell you what to do. But it's different this time. This is an ordinary state. This is the state I'm in now. Collect information and then send it to the response center. Just want you to see the video. This is the mind now thinking that now we are in a disaster, we are in a high dangerous state. So it changed his strategy. Now he's now running and his mind collecting information from all from the radio where he listen and what he see in front of him. This is the mind collecting the information. He then send it to the response center here. This is the response center. This is an ordinary state. But in this dangerous situation, the mind takes another strategy. This disaster center here. This is a disaster center. Just give orders without thinking. Just doing what is caving. Just giving orders without thinking. Running. The mind, you're not thinking about anything. Just running to escape. And also the mind do a very, very, you know, great thing. No one can just figure it. The mind orders the way to secrete a hormone, but this is adrenaline. This adrenaline makes the heart beating fast and just beat, push blood full of oxygen to the muscles. Make it move faster than ever. The muscle now is alerted that they move faster than ever. You know, when you run to catch a bus, run speed X or 20 km per hour. When you run and the dog runs after you, you can see that you are running faster than, yes, you can imagine that you run with this speed. Of course, when you are young, I tested it before. When you are running, you are scared, you run fast. Because this is the situation you might put your body in. It's a hard subject, I know, but I try to make it.
It's a complex one.
Yeah. Cool. No, it's very interesting.
Let's stop and ask you. Do you understand every word? That's all the words, but the topic. Can you catch the topics? The bottom line. The main ideas. Please. If you have any questions. We're all okay. Till now, the mind is, this strategy is working, and maybe it's going to make this alive and save them. But now the mind, after collecting information, the mind figures that this strategy isn't enough. The fire is going to get them, you know this?
Yeah.
This is the first part, you know, adrenaline, this is the kidney, stop here. This is the kidney, right? And this is the adrenaline gland. You see that? This is the kidney and this is the adrenaline gland. The yellow part here.
Okay.
It secretes adrenaline, come on. He is running very fast. Fast, the heart beating, pushing blood full of oxygen to the whole body. And make the muscle alert that you are going to work at your maximum power. You know, stop here. You know, another information is that the human doesn't just use a third of their muscle power in the ordinary state. But in when danger is coming to you, your body orders the muscle to work with more power. Just for the hardest situation you are, the danger of the situation, the more your body acting, when your muscles act. After that, your muscle is going to smash. After, if you use the 100% of the muscle's power, your muscle is going to smash. And this is it, you know, in the competition of pulling weights.
Weightlifting.
Sometimes the muscles smash. Now he's running and he's saying that he's safe, but you know, it isn't enough. But fire is coming. It isn't enough. So the man take another strategy. Now I'm running without thinking is not enough. I need to think. So he closed the disaster center and then return to the response center. Come on, solve this problem. What can we do? My body limits are not enough. You know, I'm running fast, but it's not enough. The fire is faster than me.
Yeah.
I need something new from running. Then, now it's brain thinking, trying to think, what collecting information from your eye and from your ear.
Mm.
Oh, stop. Before moving to this strategy, the brain, before moving to the other, to the response strategy, he used another strategy, slow down the time.
Slow down the time.
I'm going to ask, what's meant by slow down the time? How
it's feeling
the mind. The
but
mind,
to be faster,
the
more
mind,
than
the
time.
The mind is a strategy that makes the time slow.
To
see. But to be faster than the time.
No. I think that before. Have you ever done the scene from a higher place?
No.
Have you ever faced a dangerous situation?
Yes.
Dangerous situation.
Yeah.
You know, an accident. When you see an accident, you remember every detail.
Yes,
you feel that it's years, not seconds. It's happening in 1 second, but it's
years.
You feel that everything. If you read a telephone number in this time, you're going to remember it. Your mind just
all the information collected
in this time. Collect information fast, very, very fast. Yeah. You know, like jumping, they did an experience with volunteers that made them jump from high places like that. And then make them see numbers. These numbers are so bad. When you are in the land, you don't recognize numbers. But from up there, when they are jumping now. Now this is in a disaster stage.
Yeah.
The mind change to the disaster stage. You know? You don't recognize numbers.
Yeah. Yes?
But when you are up there and jumping, you will recognize numbers. Yeah, don't you? Yeah.
Oh.
Yes. You are.
Jump.
Now you are not thinking, you are just acting. You are just acting.
Oh.
Trust us, see, this is the beat, you know? You see, this is the beat, let us see. When you jump from. Stop it. Stop here.
No!
Okay.
Okay.
You know, when you jump from high places, you see everything in a slow motion. That's like what? You know, when they are acting a movie? They are recording it in a video camera that play with 16 scene in 1 second. Okay, if this thing is 32, if it doubled 32 scene in 1 second, it feels going so fast. Yes, that's what the mind do. Okay, now all the mind is alert and collecting information in every part, in the sense, you know, the direction of the wind, the feeling of you, the air. You are with me?
Like
now this is the camera. Stop here. This is the human camera, the eye. You know, this is the feet plate. This is the organic experience.
Be quiet.
You record every moment.
Okay.
Now the whole thing is alerted and working, you know? All of its power. This is the camera. When you are recording a movie, this is the human camera. This is the speed of sending the information. This is the normal speed. But in disaster, the video works too. Just, you know, just the camera. You know, slow, you know, just look at this. Become faster. So, when you, like when you download the movie with a speed of 20 kilobytes per second.
Yeah.
And then you go to other computer with better internet, with a speed of 40 kilobytes per second.
Yeah.
You're not going to feel the time. You feel the time is high, you know, still slow. Now, after collect all the information, they think that running is not a solution. Okay? But now they stop and think, what can we do? You know, the response center again. You see that? This is the response center again. The center is closed and the response center is open. The information, come on, think, tell me what can I do. Now think, the mind tell me, what can I do? Now they think, and we think that running is not enough. This is what they say. So, he removed all his tools and just find this tool, you know? If you think from the beginning, you can use it from the beginning.
Oh, no? Yeah.
The body stops thinking. You have this, you can.